Whenever you come in the presence of God, expect to become anything. From the time of John the Baptist up to date, they will take the kingdom of God, take it by violence. Whatever you take, you take it with force and violence. Amen. And what I came to know, you know, every day the devil wages a new attack. Have you had Tarsis? God has given him a sample. If he had not prayed, if at all he had not prayed, the portion of his would be prison. You have been hearing
the program.
That was in the program of Satan for him to be put in prison. Amen.
Amen.
Every level you go at, you find challenges there. Whatever you go on, and there's nothing you'll get when the devil has not placed his hands there, you just overcome him for you to get what you're supposed to get. Amen. I want to tell you, devil, for him he's going to fight every day. But I pray God gives you the spirit to persist. The world is taken over by people who persist. One of the things which show that you don't know what you want is you backing off. Ask your neighbor, do you want something? Do you know something? So if you know it, and you want it, you have to persist. Amen. Amen. I want to thank you for coming and seeking God. In this difficult time, it is the week the children have gone back to school.
Hallelujah.
So if you have may God bless you. I do encourage you. The God who spoke that is rolling away the reproach is going to roll it away. And I want to continue reminding you. This week is different from other weeks we have ever been in. God is going to do unusual things. Amen. Even after praying and fasting, do not take off your eyes from heaven. Majority of you have ever been farmers.
Singa okera kumacha na osimbe bijanjaro.
If let's say you sow seeds of beans,
awadda kono osimbe binyebwa.
Then the next part
awadda
you sow
kasori,
peanuts. Then you know
awadda kono no osimba chi no
maize. Then after
no osimbe mwanyi.
Then you put in coffee seeds. Then
awadda kono osimbe chinazi.
Then afterwards you put in those coconut.
Ebijanjaro bimera banga chi
seeds.
Bietaga banga chi okumera. Okumera. Wiki bidi. Wakati wena kutano na omu samfu.
Dite mulimago. Around 5 to 6 days.
Sipa chini? Bwebanga etakalikalu.
If it's a dry ground. Nizo kweze na
kwa omu samfu.
Can take 7.
Nebwebanga yankuba yato nyengu wasimbie.
If it rained on the day
bimera wakati wena kutano.
Can take 5.
Wena omu samfu.
5 to 6.
Kulefe na Uruganda. Nebinyebwa wakati wena omu samfu na omu naana.
Even guinats.
Kasori wakati wetano na ino omusanvu.
5 to 7, that is maize.
Bwoba munyise, nga wabusose munyika.
If you first soaked them,
amira wakati wena kusatu netano.
Those ones can actually take around
emuanyi.
3 to 5.
Emirira bangachi.
coffee seeds.
Wakati w'emyezi mukaaga n'omunaana.
Around 6 months to 8 months.
Ekinazi. Wakati w'emyaka etaano ne kumi.
For a coconut, you know, for it, it takes, it germinates up to around 5 to 10 years.
Owebijanjala bayakalia season zimeka.
Now you're asking how many seasons there? How many seasons of a person of maize, a person of beans?
Bwemera. Wakati wa we vakuono krono.
Leave around this krono coffee.
Kwa ya abadira wakati we miezi muenda no mwaka. Sipa chiri? Ne zili loko. Zita andikoku wakati wa mwaka gumuli na ichitundu ne miezi. Wakati wa mwaka gumuli na ichitundu.
1.5 years.
Zita andikoku valida.
To 2 years.
Ne chine zichiwa techimiranga.
But a coconut takes years.
Onoga season is ezisuka mutano. Eze mwanyi. Nge chine zita chimiranga.
You pick around 5 to 6 seasons of the coffee seeds.
Nenga techifu angaji echiri chiri inda nacho virobi acho chimere.
Without the coconut germinating, it is still there, but it has not yet germinated.
Kati chisinzira. Esara yo jiosize mutaka yachi.
So now we are talking of the prayer. Which kind of a prayer have you sowed in?
Onizo kuwanga wetaga mituwale ebili.
You may need only 20,000.
Eyo naoruna kurumu. Emera. Siwa wa.
20,000 you can get
ataya
it in one day.
A million ibitano.
The ones of 500 millions. That one takes time.
Wanji?
Amen.
A million ibitano. Echama gere che million ibitano. Chisoro kujia muna kubiri.
A miracle of 500 millions, can it come in 2 days?
Katin Saba, or Meko Zirika, Antiquanga, which Yawedok, which Jakuwak, if you don't know Bigana Quakora,
and even big ones are also going to come out.
Karin Jagarako Bible, you took it is a Katonda.
I want to see your Bible that we believe God.
Wana wojina bikura kwa mtugenze mu Yeremia sura ya 20.
We are in the book of Jeremiah chapter 20.
Otuka yongo ojiwanika.
When you reach there you put it up.
Akechi to bikude. Dalo bikuda abiri Yeremia 2.
Jeremiah
kasto otuka yonga gwo wanika. Kasto otuka ku Yeremia 2 ngo wanika.
Jeremiah 20. When you reach there you raise up your Bible. Kasto
ba Yeremia 2.
When you see Jeremiah 20, you put it up.
Chichi, amaso gayimba de kumiyake ejo. Aha, hallelujah.
Amen.
What do you say?
Are you there?
Master
Lord, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for the word we are going to hear, Lord. Not anything we pray for is to roll away the reproach. Take it, Lord.
It's
a week of rolling away. We believe, Lord, through this word, we are starting Jeremiah 20 from verses 8. Whatever has been holding us, whatever has been causing us to cry, making us a reproach, it is losing, Lord. We pray with faith in Jesus' name, Son of the living God. We are in Jeremiah chapter 20 from verses 8. Yesterday we are in the book of Lamentation 5. Jeremiah was behind the writing of that book of Lamentation. He said, Lord, remember. Look at what is coming
past. Tufuse ensonyi.
The Luganda one says that we have become shame. The English one says that we have become reproach.
Tufuse echi.
Echivume.
Tufuse echivume. Tufananyizibwa okubanga bamulekwa.
We are like orphans.
Tuwaddeyo obulamu bwaffe olw'okufuuka kiteekwa okufuuka obulamu bwaffe bwe tutaddeyo abamu.
We have given in our lives, Lord.
Echivume kitufudde ensonyi.
The reproach has made us
Jeremiah
20 verses 8 says what?
Jeremiah sura 2 olunyolomunana. Kubanga buli lwenjogera. Njogerera waggulu. Njogerera waggulu nti. Echejo no kunyaga. Kubanga ekigambo kya Mukama bakifuula ekivume gye ndi n'ekyokusekererwa okuzibya obudde.
Njagaloddemu oli kati kijja eri nze naawe eyalokoka.
It is coming to me and you are saved.
Ani asanze okusomoozebwa mu bulamu.
Who has made a challenge in life?
Nga bwogezaako okwogera Katonda.
When you try to speak of God,
n'ogezaako okubuulira omuntu ku Katonda.
You try to tell somebody about God.
Olina n'atandika okujerega.
Somebody begins to mock you around.
Tulifena?
Amen.
Tulifena?
Amen.
Yeremia kyatandise otugamba. Aha, soma.
We are seeing it in the book of Jeremiah.
Kubanga buli lwenjogera.
Buli lwenjogera.
Njogerera waggulu. Njogerera waggulu nti ekyejo n'okunyaga. Kubanga ekigambo kya Mukama bakifuula ekivume gye ndi n'ekyokusekererwa okuzibya obudde.
Ekigambo kya Katonda bwengezaako kireeta.
Whenever I bring the word of God,
they see
picky stuff. Amen.
The word
of God has turned into a mockery and has become a reproach. For the whole day. We try to show somebody. Looks at you from there to the feet and says, I thought I was speaking to somebody who has some wisdom. Somebody can even tell you, ever since you believed God, what have you ever received? I've seen people. Somebody is working for someone. Ever since he knew that he's born again. This man was born again. He's a born again. But a master, when he's being paid, this is the person to be paid last. He's mocked. He's being told that, you know, go tell your master and let him come and take the money from my pocket. You are saying that Jesus provides, so if I don't give you, let me see where I will get the money from.
Ekigambo kya Katonda.
So the word of God,
ekivume,
it has turned into a reproach. It is becoming a mockery. It's like not even making any
sense.
And here is a born again who speaks about the God who created the heaven and earth. Born again.
Katonda gwetu ina.
So the Lord we have.
Katonda.
He is God.
Katonda gwetu ina.
The God we serve.
Ekisoka Bible gan. Kato omuntu kyasiga kyakolaje.
The Bible says for what you sow is what you reap.
Tasekererwa.
And God is never laughed at.
Katonda takolaje.
God is never laughed at.
Yeremia atugamba.
Here Jeremiah says.
Ekigambo kyo kifuuse.
That your word has turned into a reproach.
Jendi.
To me.
Era.
And.
Kifuuse kyo kusekererwa n'okujeregerera.
It has become a laughing matter and it's turning into a mockery. It is the reason why we believe God.
Abuganda.
The brethren.
Embere eyokujeregebwa.
That situation of being mocked. Situation of being laughed at.
Ebeko wetuka.
Let it come to end.
Ekoleji.
Come to end.
Oyimanti abantu amu.
Do you know some people? Batugera nyana abataina Katonda. They equate us to people without God.
Hello? Hello? Olina akugeraageranya n'omuntu.
Somebody compares you to somebody.
Bogwe balabanga ali obulungi.
Like they see is well off.
Katugamba omuntu akugamba bya bufumbo.
Somebody is telling you issues concerning marriage.
Nenga gwa akugamba.
The one they are telling you.
Number 3.
Is number 3 in marriage.
Number meka?
3.
Naga wachiri wandi baddengo oyo.
A person says you will be like the other one than you being just there.
Nabamwaba tujeregerera tebali bulungi.
And even others who mock us are not well. I remember well. They put that insult on me. Whenever I could leave home, I could find these people waiting me at home. They were like, you know, feeling so good. Oh, they were like feeling pity about me.
bagezaako okumbuulira.
When they are like trying to tell me,
bandaga listi y'abaagwa.
They show me the list of failures.
Kyogamba gwe oli w'amaanyi okusinga abali ab'amaanyi.
Don't you say that you are more powerful than the other people are, like the other one who failed?
Mukama afe bazwe.
Amen.
Bwe bagenda okulaga abasumba, bakulaga abasumba abaava mu kisa.
When they show you of the pastors, they show you of the pastors who dropped out of the grace. When they show you born again, they show you born again who are not in the other life of salvation. I started getting tired of such. But one day I said, however much I'm respecting them as aunties and uncles. There's one auntie of mine who one time came here. She was the head of the altar of
Ndaula.
That side of Lubaga. Those who could not manage to go to Buwari. She was the
Erubaga.
One to light up that altar of Ndaula.
Oyo.
That one.
Ya njerega.
Mocked me around.
Nemugambo manye.
And I said, you know.
Where is emizimu?
You serve
the Lord.
I call on the living God.
Nambuza Katonda woyo goyogeraka kuyambachi.
She even asked me a question. Of what good have you received from that God of yours you are serving? I said he may not be giving me something today, but one day he's going to make me happy. But one time, I said no. For you are saying that you love me so much. I want you to help me and give me something now. I want to work. I want capital and I start working for what pains them that I'm not working. Not because I don't work, but I don't have the starting capital. They looked at themselves. Even me, I started from there to preach to them the gospel. They went when they are
annoyed.
They came back another time. Then afterwards I mocked them. I told them you are poor, you cannot manage anything. Even you need help. Amen. Actually they had to forsake me.
Amina. Nebatandika okusiga obukyayi. So,
they started tarnishing my name, saying that I'm a thief. You think he sleeps in church, but they are the thieves at the village. I've never been thief. But I was mocked of speaking of God. Me speaking about God, it became a case to us. Somebody tells you, keep quiet, which kind of God are you talking about? They are stealing you from church and you are saying you are talking of God. Inside you, you feel like you are being burned.
Hello?
Amen.
Ochariwo.
Are you still present?
Ochariwo.
Are you present?
Now what to say kuleve fanane ya Yeremia.
Even you have reached on the level which is like the one of Jeremiah.
Bakusiri so butayogera katondawo.
They silence you of not speaking of your God.
Tebagara kumanya.
They don't want to know.
Barabanga byoyogera ko tebikora bakuru.
They see that you are speaking useless stuff. Jeremiah says
nendo za soma sagara kweru marulimi. Soma.
You read.
We
are going to pray today.
Kubanga buli lwe njogera, njogerera waggulu. Njogerera waggulu nti ekyejo n'okunyaga. Kubanga ekigambo kya Mukama bakifuula ekivume gye ndi n'ekyokusekererwa okuzibya obudde.
njogerera waguru nga nkwebye ebyekyejo n'okujaga
kubanga ekigambo kya Mukama bakifuula ekivume gyendi n'ekyokusekererwa okuzibya obudde.
Ekigambo kya Mukama bakifuula ekivume n'ekyokusekererwa gyendi.
So the word of God has brought me insult and reproach all the day long.
Buli lwe nkyogerako,
whenever I speak of that word,
bansirisa,
they silence me.
Barabanga byenjogerako ebitakora makuru.
They see whatever I'm speaking is just useless.
Tugende kona 15, olunyiro 15.
We go to verses 15.
Eno sala ate, eno yo sala.
This one is prayer.
Yeremia sura 15, olunyiro 15. Ai Mukama, gomanyi.
Mama, tosoka kudukanye, wantebana tu ukayo.
Yeremia 15, 15.
Buli muntu atunulire olunyiriro olwo nyo.
I want every person to be critical on that verse.
Sara,
this is prayer.
Ai Mukama, gwe omanyi.
Gomanyi.
Njijukira onjijire.
Ojukira na kulwa jo ngatuogera.
Do you remember yesterday? Lamentation 5 from verses 1.
Ah, karagambi atya?
Remember me and come out for me.
Ode. Kare kansoke nkule kwa mareyo. Soma.
Ai Mukama, gwe omanyi. Njijukira onjijire ompala nilegwanga kwa babanji ganya tonzijira wadala oluo kugumi ikiriza ku manyanga mvumidwa okunanga gwe. Ebigambo byo byala vika nembiria nebigambo byo byali jendi esanyu n'okusanyu kwa omutima gwange kubanga ntumidwa erinyalyo ai Mukama Katondo weje. Satu la mukunganiro lyabo abebe nyumu
iyo yigambiti yoruzungu.
You understand me, O Lord. Remember me and care for me. Avenge me of my persecutors. You are long suffering. Do not take me away. Think of how I suffer reproach for your sake.
I suffer a reproach for your sake. Mukama. Nzijukira.
Remember me.
Tunorira chempitamu.
And look at what I passed through.
Sikwerabide.
I've not forgotten you.
Bona bona.
I am suffering.
Chivume kururuo.
I've become a reproach of your sake.
Wa omusajja yakugoba ne munyumba ye rwa Yesu rwakurokoka.
To some of you, the man chased you from the house because of getting saved. Others are chased from family because of getting saved. Chased from the job because of getting saved. You're being forsaken because of your relatives because of getting saved.
Abandi badde bakuyamba tebakyasobola kuyamba kubanga wakora ki.
Others who could help you, they cannot help you because you got saved.
Warokoka chobora agenti. Mbona bona mfuse chivume kururuo Mukama.
He said, I suffer. I have become a reproach of your sake, Lord.
Waguru atani kagamba atya.
He started by saying up there,
omanyi.
Lord, you know me.
Omanyi.
Lord, you know me.
Mukama nzijukira.
Lord, remember me.
Chino echimfusize chivume.
For what has made me a reproach.
Erantero bagamba.
I always tell you.
Buri yena. Bwechiba chetaka kuandika list ya baba kujerega ne Yesu.
If it is in position for you to write the names of people who mock you around because of your Jesus, write it down.
Tebafanga.
Pray for them never to die. Until
ngabalebe kubukuru bwa Katonda wo.
They see the greatness of your God.
Mukama afebazwe.
Amen.
Ngabakiriza.
When they have agreed.
Ntobona abona kuwa bona abanira mu Katonda.
That the suffering you suffered in God.
Waliyo manyi joraga.
You knew where you headed.
Che waliyo yagara waliyo chimanyi.
You knew what you wanted.
Tulifena Buganda.
Amen.
Era njagara kutegeza.
I want to tell you.
Nti abamu kwabo.
To some of the people.
Basabire babe balamu.
Pray for them to be alive.
Kurunakuruwa kusanyuka akwo.
On the day of your suffering.
Naru babero abujulizi kurunakuru.
That they become a testimony on that day.
Mukama afebazwe.
Praise the Lord.
Nzijukira when naruwazo omwana.
When my daughter fell sick.
Echimbe cha mukwata.
She was struck by a disease.
Chitasuka kumanyira u.
At first we couldn't recognize it.
Na ye netu chimanya.
But after realizing,
buli muntu yavayo na amagezi ge.
all people came out with their, you know, their advice.
Approach
me. They told me, we know you, you're a pastor, and you're born again.
Neru norumbe Uganda.
But this is a disease which is a Kiganda disease.
Orumbe ruchi?
It is a Kiganda disease.
Nemba gambo baru Uganda, baru Soga, baru Toro, baru Chori, baru Nyakare.
I see.
Simanyi bikabya andwade.
I don't know the steps of disease, even if it is a Chichori one. They said, pastor, don't joke around. This is a Kiganda disease.
Twagala kuyamba.
We want to help you. They wanted to help.
They wanted to help.
The ones who wanted to help, where do they
were?
Where is their help and where were they taking me? It was in a shrine. In a shrine. Their help was in a shrine. I listened to them. And they thought that they have convinced
me.
Do you know what the devil did was to multiply? So he could fall down almost 8 times a day.
Netugenda
Mulago. Went to Mulago.
Bagenda okebera obwongo nga tebuliko buzibu.
They scanned the brain was fine.
Ne bakebera omusujja gwa mulalama nga tegulimu.
They checked for the malaria, it was
ne basindika eri omukugu wa omusawo omukugu wa abaana.
So they took me to the specialist of the kid. Specialist of the children. Just near Imperial Royal down there.
They say
that this person is not possessed with a disease in the stomach. So when she swallowed the medicine, she fell around 25 times. And this one was almost killing her. They started telling us, you are saying you are born again, but your daughter is dying. We told you it is a Kiganda disease. You shouldn't take her, you shouldn't take your daughter to the hospital. Now see what is happening. The doctor or the hospital. The hospital multiplied the disease. The times
was falling.
Amen. They came back and surrounded me, and I told them, all of them, no one loves this daughter. No one actually advised
me.
I pray every person who's not of this home to back off and go. They thought I was joking. I got the bedroom and I said, I'm counting 1, 2, 3.
Amen.
Getting out, they had already gone. So they stopped getting into the house. You know, they could pressurize her when she was even out, and they tell her, you know, a man gives birth to a man a child many times. He doesn't even know how painful a child is. She was almost being
confused.
I said, I will not argue with this one. Amen. Amen.
From
every
morning.
The day when I'm there, that is when she stays home. The day when I'm leaving, I go with her. I leave her with the
usher.
When I go to Mutu, I leave in the office of the pastors, I go to the pulpit. If you want to go to the shrine, please, I will not go with this one. You go alone.
Abuganda.
Brethren,
we
prayed up to March.
Yali December 27.
We We saw it in December.
Netuingira
27th, that is 2007. It's like we had not even done anything. They said we told you. We couldn't even speak of Jesus that these are the born again. Where is your God? Where is your Jesus? He preaches the gospel, but the daughter is failing. We told them that we hope them, they are pretending that they got saved. So I had to knock my ears. And I said, oh Lord, you are the one who gave me this daughter. And she will not die, she's going to be alive. You have heard Jeremiah 15:15. God knows us. For God knows us. Your help cannot come from anywhere. As we're getting into February and March. We used to stay with Mike. Amen. Mike got a dream. There was an old woman. An old woman, she was sent to come and pick this child. We released the fire. When she goes back, she could be caned and caned and comes back. Up to when she said, I'm defeated. So Mike says, he saw in a dream that the other old lady or the other old judge, she was, you know, being. We thanked God. That was the end of the disease. Afterwards, she told me. One day I was sleeping. I was like almost sleeping. I saw an old woman. This old woman came and covered me like a blanket. It was this daughter of mine who was telling me that. The other one got a dream. Of the old lady. Now the daughter also. God, she was explaining to me what she fell out after the disease leaving.
I know.
They said the disease is
gone.
So now the disease appeared. 7 years. She was struck with a disease which affects old ladies of 70 years.
Doctor, yari akora kumwana na yari murokole.
The doctor was working on her, was born again. Said, the thing I've seen on this girl, I've never seen it on any other person. We cannot give her any kind of medicine at that age. As we believe God, go back and believe God. We went back and believed God. We believed God. We prayed and fasted. We took her back after 1 month. After checking her, she was healthy. Even up to date, she is okay. But brethren, the gospel had turned into a reproach. The gospel turned into a laughing matter. This is what we see on Jeremiah saying, that your word is turning into an insult and a reproach. To some of you are working in an arcade or some of you are in a shop. A person can see you, the one bewitching you are in the Bible, looks at you from the head up to your feet and sees a person who has no plan. This person, you know, they bewitched you, you take the whole day in the Bible, no customers. Everything which has a beginning has an end. Even that reproach has its end. Jeremiah says, we are back in Jeremiah 15:15. Elizabeth said, God looked and saw the time like this and rolled away the reproach before people. He took away the reproach from me and even before the presence of people.
Ayi mukama gomanyi njijukira onjijire ombalanire gwanga kwaba banjiganya tonzijira wodala olwokugumirikiriza ko manyanga mvumiddwa okunanga gwe
yo onagamye mvumiddwa olwokunanga gwe.
This one says
Uganda yanga gamenti, you are sick, I suffer and bear a reproach.
Ndi mbona abona atenga ndi muchivume
nenga nangwa gwe.
For your sake.
So tukiriza Katonda nti ebyogedwa byogedwa.
We believe God, whatever they have spoken, they have spoken
them.
They have laughed at us. They who mocked, they mocked us around. They who did whatever they did them. And they are seeing we are people without an answer. They see us that, you know, we collided. You know, we are people who reached an end. Amen. Amen.
Nebo Uganda.
But brethren,
there
is another
Israel.
Chance. Israel. Katonda bwabaje Misiri. When God brought them from Egypt, it took 40 years.
Ngabalinga abataliko je balaga.
They were like not even reaching their destiny. They were like a reproach.
Eranga balinga ngebisubizo Katonda byasubiza bitaliyo.
They are like God promised them in vain.
Na Bible twaga walinga watu atandikira musule ya 5 Yosua.
We started in Joshua chapter 5. Olinyo
mwenda Katonda yayogera naga anti njiringisize kivume
chiba jako. Verses 9 we see God says, I have rolled away the reproach from you.
Ababara banga.
They who could see them. They thought they would be suffering the wilderness all times. They could hear. They thought that God is not taking them anywhere. He took them from the other side of the
earth.
Up to death. I was sharing with Pastor Raymond. We spoke of the man Mordecai. The other time I told you.
Mordecai. Okusinzira kalenda ya Satani.
Basing on the calendar of Satan.
Okuitira mu musajja gwe bayita Kamani.
Through the man called Haman.
Yali wakufa mu week.
He was supposed to die.
Nanga te wakati tunagamba nti agenda kuva wabadata agende ku level.
But according to the calendar of God, he was saying he was to leave one level to another level of a prime minister.
Nga agenda kuva kubwa gatekeeper.
From being an askari.
Afuke katikiro.
He becomes the prime minister.
Pastor badagamba.
Pastor was saying.
Ndi wadde Mordecai.
Thom Mordecai.
Yali ku gate.
Was at the gate.
Neya ine bisanyize bimusobosa okubera katikiro.
He had the qualification of being a prime minister.
Nechivume chikufura.
A reproach makes you a useless person.
Pastor, ochinyonyo dotia.
Pastor, have you explained it? Let Pastor explain it again. I'd wanted even to put up the hand. It was Mordecai and Haman.
Kamani yali prime minister.
Haman was the prime minister.
Kamani. Reached
a moment he was killed.
He was
the gatekeeper and asked
prime minister.
How does he become a prime minister? It means
Mordecai
had qualification of being a prime minister. Is he pointing? They're supposed to be somewhere. But
they will
put a reproach on their lives. And then it turned them around.
I remember Cosmas Adiebo. He was Cosmas Adiebo.
Prime Minister. He was the former Prime Minister. He was busy taking local brew and then he was made the Prime Minister. He was busy taking Malwa but they never tied him there.
Katonda buli watusubira okubeera wabawo sitaani yatuvuunika obuvuunisi.
You know, God expects you to be somewhere, but Amina, the devil turned you around.
Musumanga mpadde akakisa kano.
Eh.
Nze lumunga banfunira omulimu.
They got me a job.
Nali ngenda kola mu faulu.
I was going to work
as a loan officer.
Nga loan officer.
Mukama ebazibwe.
Mm.
Omusumba omumusanga.
I met one pastor.
Na yogera statement.
He made a statement.
Nga omuvubuko no buli jaina amagezi.
Eh. I thought that this boy also
is somako.
He's educated.
Ngamba,
where I was.
Mfana nendele chino jaina amagezi.
I saw myself as a person without any sense. Amen.
Abaruganda.
Brethren.
Omuntu asoboro kurabika nga bwarabika.
Somebody could, you know, be seen the way he is seen. But that is not God.
Nengastani ya kuvunikira.
The devil, you know, covered you up.
Mordokai.
To them Mordokai.
Eyali ku gate.
Who was an askari.
Abona abona.
Suffering.
Ekuba ekuba.
You know, suffering from him. Being
burnt by
sun. Not sleeping. Eating the food at the gate. You know they could command him. When it takes long
days.
But inside him. There is ability. Of being an empire. Of being an, a prime minister. Of provinces 128.
Empire mu Luganda chibachi.
Atwali.
Dibatwali.
Eh.
Etwali damba.
Etwali, the whole empire.
Okuva Ethiopia paka India.
From Ethiopia up to India.
Okugenda paka Russia.
Stretching up to Russia.
Nenda eno paka west.
And reaching even west. Nengo
msobozi Katonda abumuwa
demuawina. God gave him the ability.
Nenga Satani.
But Satan.
Yawanyi sebintu.
Had exchanged
him.
When the reproach went away, the one was footing. Read.
Surumani baba chogerako.
Solomon was speaking of it.
He saw.
He says, "I saw something amazing." Ecclesiastes chapter 10. Ecclesiastes 10, 7. For you to understand it well. Let us fetch it that side.
Ambulize sura 10 olunyiro olw'omusanvu.
Olw'omusanvu lugambye lutya?
Nalaba abaddu nga beebagadde embalaasi.
Tandikira ku lw'omukaaga.
6, begin from 6.
Obusirusiru nga butuuzibwa awali ekitiibwa ekinene.
Obusirusiru.
The Bible says foolishness.
Awali ki?
Foolishness.
Ekitiibwa ekiki?
Is being made to sit where there is great honor.
Awali ekitiibwa ekinene.
Foolishness is sat where there is great honor.
Abagaga ne batuula mu kifo ekya wansi.
Ababadde abagaga.
The ones who have been rich, they sit in a low.
Orawa Mordokai.
A low place. We see Mordokai.
Otandisa omulengera Mordokai.
Have you started seeing Mordokai?
Ng'obusirusiru buli mu kitiibwa.
It is foolishness which is in great honor.
Ng'ate abagaga batuula wansi.
And the ones who are rich are the ones who are sitting on the floor.
Nalaba abaddu.
Nalaba kati. Yalaba abaddu.
Nga beebagadde embalaasi.
Aha.
N'abalangira nga batambula ng'abaddu ku ttaka.
Obusirusiru butuula mu kitiibwa ekinene.
Foolishness.
Abagaga nga batudde ku ttaka.
In honor. The rich are the ones sitting on the floor.
Nalaba ekyewuunyisa.
I saw an amazing.
Bwe bali ku mbalaasi.
Slaves are the ones on horses.
Ngate abalangira bebatambuze ebigere.
The prince and princess are the ones footing.
Ekivume.
A reproach.
Kijja omuntu mu ekyo ky'ateekwa okubeera.
A reproach dispositions somebody.
Mu kilasi ye.
Take somebody from your takes you out of your class and takes you.
N'obeera n'abantu b'otateekwa okubeera nabo.
You find that you relate with people we are not supposed to relate with. You told us.
Ayi kati omugenzi.
Now
Cosmas Adiebo.
Cosmas Adiebo.
Omusajja yali omuyivu.
A man was so educated.
Nga ekivume kyamuwanula mu kibuga.
The reproach took him to the village where he was born.
Nga ali n'abeyaleka ku kyalo.
He was busy with his
colleagues.
He grew up with the uneducated. He was busy sharing with them. Ajono.
Yes. Tutwali son, senda.
That side of senda.
Mukama afebazwe. Mukama afebazwe.
Amen.
nga abasajja abayivu
educated men
amagezi bageewera ku kyalo.
You know, they are the ones advising themselves at the village level.
Orungereza.
That English, you know.
Abandi badde bawabula.
The ones to advise.
Proposals abantu mu kibuga.
The ones write proposals in city.
Ngabali ku kyalo.
They are the village.
Tebalina kyebakolayo.
Doing nothing.
Naye Buganda Katonda mwesigwa.
God is faithful.
Kino kubanga bujulizi.
This is a testimony.
Musawo Rose.
Madam Rose. Amen.
Omu kubo yali brother we.
One of them was a brother.
Ne Jose yawadangamba. Oye yali kucharo.
The one was at the village.
Where you take office kucharo chawe.
He put the office there.
Akora consultancy kucharo.
He's a consultant there in the village. Bamwebuza.
Eyasoma nsindu jemara. Ne Jose yangambi. Era yawadanganti.
He was telling.
Ari mu America katije wa murese.
He's now Katonda. In America. He went to America now.
Abooluganda twasula mu nyumba yewaabwe.
We slept in their house.
Ne Katonda.
But God
yamusisinkana nzijukira bajjako na wano ne batuula wano.
They one time came and said.
Olwaleero Katonda yamuzayo ali mu America kati.
God took him back. He restored him back. Now he's in America.
Ne kolosa singa njiri teyagenda yo.
If the gospel did go the other side, he would be there taking Malwa.
Olwatali Kampala.
Is not in Uganda, Kampala. He's in USA. He's in USA.
Chovona ti aburuganda mchisera chino gwenange.
That is why this time we are new. I want us to look at ourselves.
Tuli we tuli, nga si we tutekwa kubera.
We are in positions where we are not supposed to be.
Tuli so kubanga tuina bie tuina nga si. Bie tuina.
For what we possess.
Sibie biafwe.
Are not ours.
There are
people who are enjoying our
steps.
You may not have a job today. Not because you are not supposed to work. A reproach the other
and saying.
He had gone to be a loan officer in Faulu. A loan officer.
No, bulijjo.
They looked at him and they said,
no kusoma yasoma.
Even this one, he has the sense in the head and is even educated. No one could understand him. No one could open for him. No one is possessed with a reproach and open for you. The one with the reproach, they see you that you are distinct from them. A person with a reproach, they see you that you are to lead their company to a downfall. If it is time of promotion, then you bring a person who's by, who is in a lower level and then becomes your head. We see Jeremiah 15:15 says, he's asking, God remember me and you know me. Elizabeth says, God looked and remembered my suffering and took away the reproach which was on me. And I became
Kana,
person of a substance. Hana. When God delivered up from the reproach of
paradise.
Chapter
2,
we see her singing the song of Hana. She sang for God. They are words you cannot speak by yourself. Even when you possess anointing. Just imagine.
Olika mafuta.
You are anointed. You come out the anointed man of God, the anointed woman of God, but the shoe is worn out. You know, they have called you in parliament. Or they have called you to pray for the cabinet minister. Your prayer could be good, could be so possessed with anointing, but being covered up with a reproach. You see the ministers whispering. They are whispering to themselves of all the people they could choose out this person. But the prayer is filled up with knowledge of God and wisdom of God. You know, you can go ask for a job. You could be paid
1.5.
They look at you. You are educated, you have your qualification. Instead of being paid 1.5 million, they say, can we pay you 300? I think now it's okay. They look at you and say,
they
see a born again that you cannot even manage, you know, to receive
1.5.
But
obusobuzobuyina.
You have the ability. For what God was to roll away. It is exactly
which
is blinding you not to reach your destiny. God tells
Israel.
God says I've rolled away the
report.
Reason is. They go in promises when they are going to enjoy their promises there. Not to get in there temporarily. And what is on you instructs the anointing which has been put on you. When God rolls away the reproof. Let's say of marriage.
Toja kenda umare miezi mukago kumewate mukansoling musumba sibitegera.
For 6 months
and chisinga kokubera obwomu.
Pastor, you know it was a mistake. I wish I wouldn't have gone there.
Endagano jokora ya kubera yebanga chi.
That is an agreement covenant which is lifetime. The other one which can be on you, it can come and attack that covenant which you made in church.
Mujukira mwami. Omwami ntero kumulira ku radio ko ngawo obujulizi.
I sometimes listen to a man when he's giving a testimony on the radio.
Mukama afe bazwe.
Amen.
Musumba bamale miaka 16 nga tebayina mwana.
Is a pastor they spent 16 years.
Ne bagenda ngo bakakutandika prayer request yabo yali echi.
They went at the beginning of the year. Bagara they had one prayer request. They prayed to God.
Mwana, to give them a child.
They prayed for one child. God gave them three of them at a go. Three children, triplets. They cannot breastfeed at the same time. The other is sleeping, the other is being breastfed. The first one. This one is finishing. You can even become thin. Three triplets. They prayed for a child. And they said, Lord, roll away the reproach of barrenness that you serve you. And God said, okay, you have asked. Let me show you. Three at a go. All is gospel now. He speaks of God who amazes. He prayed for one, but God gave them three. Two girls and one boy. If you want a prayer. If you want prayer.
Hello?
Amen. You ask for one. They have given you three. Now when you go back, you pray for what? You pray for one. When you go back, you pray for a child or you pray for children.
Prayer request naaji kujako. Kubango oja kutia. Wenzira moku sawa mwana ila inzo kuza abasa tunebabira mukagu.
Some of you can even get afraid of going back and pray for a child. Because they can add you more three and it becomes six. You begin praying and say, Lord, you know me. You know what I need. A lady in Namasuba spent 7 years without a child. A man said, if you don't give birth this year, we are going to separate. The first day she got three also. Then more two. Those are seven.
Naduka.
Say.
Oyoba muitani. Yasoka basatu. Namufura narongo. Namuongera basatu. Omusaje wamugamba muduari ayongede basatu. Bieria ina yabi umuza wansteri ama njia kwata.
The man disappeared.
Yawuzanga, botazara, udwabika guwari kwa buzivu.
The man complained and complained. If you don't give birth,
yeah.
Let me show you.
Babiri,
two,
three. Remember,
the ones who asked for meat, the Bible says they ate to the extent the meat got out of their nose. Or it passed through their nose. Ask your neighbor. Some things you ask for. You ask them or you ask for them because of that anger you have. You pray, even when you give me three jobs, I will do them. What are we believing this time? God knows us. He knows us. He can look at what is
behind our lives.
Lord, see and look at the reproach. Every man and woman here, you have your prayer. Yesterday I told you, we are going to pray for item per item that God rolls away. We are part of our colleagues. When your neighbor is blessed, even you will enjoy.
Hello?
Amen. When
he gives,
when God gives your neighbor a car, your neighbor don't take you. So, born again, don't get that bad heart for no good reason. Amen. When he blesses you, your children are in the same school, you will say, or she will say, please father, let me take them because they made themselves
a school.
Some of you think that the whole world is going to be yours. You even tell God, don't give the other one, but God give me alone. You want to come to the whole world alone. I'm the one who suffered most. However much you suffered most, you cannot sustain, you cannot manage such things alone. I want us to believe God knows us. He knows what we need. He knows the pain we pass through. He knows the reproach behind you. He knows the words they have spoken on you. He knows the mockery they have mocked on you because of God's word. Some of you are renting. Landlord knew that you're born again. You miss some few days. Having not paid.
Nakujoronga.
She comes or he comes and speaks everything. On my houses. You make noise that you are praying. Even prayer. Even prayer became a reproach. The ones who put on secular music, she doesn't say anything. When you begin praising God, she comes and says, Cody,
we want to sleep.
Even us, we want to sleep at home. You know, don't make us noise.
You
begin praying in silence. This one said, I cry out with a loud voice. They cause you to be silent. To some of you, they cause you to be silent. For you, shokoroka yama in silence. Words don't come out. Where will you pray from with that loud voice and yet you're in somebody's house?
You know,
you sleep in the bedroom of children and even on a daycare, but they say you are making noise, they have to go to school early in the morning, so keep quiet, don't pray for us. This is not a church. Even say, Lord, this situation up to when? The voice is silenced. But God can do it for you. You raise up your hands and say, Lord, you did it. Lord, you rolled it away. You took it away from me. And I ask of you, my friend. When God rolls away the reproach, He gives you land, a big one, and a big house, and even those who used to mock you around to come and sleep in that house. They will come and ask you, what did you do? You will tell them that the other one you never wanted to hear is the one who did this for me. It is my humble prayer. My humble prayer to come to you. When God rolls away the reproach, takes it away, rolls it away. The Bible speaks to us that your double leaven door, it has opened wide. The world will come to know. The one they used to insult you of. He was in a kitchen planning for you. He had not yet forgotten you. He had not forsaken you. But he was actually just silent on that time, but he was working on your issues. Amen. Amen. We are going to believe God.
Katonda. Asobola okusisinka n'abantu.
The God who is in position to touch people and rolls away the reproach, takes away that shame, takes away the mockery and the insult and abuses. That same God who does not sleep, never does he doze. To remember somebody, to meet somebody in the time like this. Praise the Lord. Amen. I remember. One of the voices which spoke to my life. It was around
3.
The voice came through the voice of Pastor Kayanja. And spoke out my name. That day I knew that God knows me. I heard the voice telling me, I've delivered you today. To some of you think that God doesn't know
you.
For sure God knows you. He knows even the number of the hair on your head. He knows the thoughts you have. He knows the number of words you have stayed with before you die. God can even count, or he knows the number of words you have ever spoken ever since you were born. What does it mean? It means he knows you. If God knows all such things, he knows the number of the hair on my head and even me, the owner. I don't know the number. He knows all words I've ever spoken ever since I was born, and even up to date, he knows their number. Even he knows the words which I'm left with before I die. He knows them. Psalms 1. David says, God, you know me. Psalms 139, he says, there's nothing I can hide from you. If is the God we call upon, the God we speak of, the God they insult us of,
he
is the God they speak of and they say, you know, you are surpassing the level you are supposed to reach on. I was checking on YouTube. Amen.
Minister, you watch, what am I taking?
justice.
Otafiri. Ndoze bamuzizako.
Eh bamuzi.
Ngajerega abarokole.
He was smoking on a tube. Who watched that video?
Ngabaita bajinga ngabarokole.
Hey, he called born agains that we are foolish. They were jingers.
Kuka YouTube kwekali.
It is on YouTube.
Abuganda.
Brethren.
Echo siche tuli.
We are not that.
Mukama afibazwe.
Amen. All such things will be spoken out. They will not understand us, but God understands us. They will abuse, but God has the day to answer your prayer.
There
is one day for you. The people who insulted you, and God will position you. He will come and positions you.
Files
will be exchanged.
Files which
have been on bottom to be on top. The names which have never been heard to be names
Katonda Galjeyo,
whom God has brought
out.
They ask, where was this person? Can this person manage? A reproach can make you disabled. A reproach can make you to be absent. Praise the Lord. Amen.
Omuchara gwebaita Naomi. Mumujukira mu Bible.
The woman called Naomi. She looked at herself.
Nagamba.
That have become a reproach.
She
looked at herself. She lost her husband. She lost her children. And she said, because of the reproach which has been on me, call me now Mara.
Ojukira Mara.
Do you remember Mara?
Ojukira mazigali age Mara.
Remember the other water
Israel
of Mara.
Makau.
Israel needed water, and that water was bitter. The Bible says the place was named Mara because of the bitterness of the water. She looked herself. She even said, I've become Mara. I've become a reproach. I've become shame and a disgrace before people.
Now in Zokwanga, your level job at Deco.
Even you could be at that level. You want people to call you of a certain name.
Ne waruo Katonda cha kumanye.
But there is a God who knows you.
Waruo mwami gwenja tuzo buroko zoro alero.
Today there is a man I've led into salvation.
Yangu birali Sudan.
He called me, was in Sudan.
Zembade ndo za zemu sabide.
I thought he came that I pray for him.
Bwamaliza nanga msuma.
Afterwards, he said, Pastor, I have to get saved.
Yavu de Sudan.
From Sudan.
Chine tagisoku rokoka.
I have to get saved.
Wano wori.
Where you are, God has left you, or he has kept you alive that you may not die. That he rolls away the reproach. The world to come to know that you are God in your life. We are going to agree point per point. We believe in God. As we tell God, roll this one away amid the stars. Second Chronicles.
Abuganda.
Brethren.
Mujukira omusajja w'omundagaano empya, omusajja gwe bayita yali atula ku mulyango omulungi mumujukira.
Do you remember the man in the New
Testament?
Acts of Apostles chapter 3, who used to sit at the gate called Beautiful.
Mumujukira msajja oyo.
Do you remember that man?
Mumujukira msajja oyo.
Do you remember him?
Ne Abuganda. Nga ekifo kyali mu kirungi.
He was at a beautiful place.
Abantu nga bayitawo ne basanyuka naye nga ye.
People could pass at that gate called Beautiful when they are happy.
Tasobola kusanyukira.
But for him, he couldn't enjoy. He couldn't be happy in his life. The Bible says he was crippled. He was crippled. 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 from the womb of the mother.
Nga echo chali.
He was that. The ones who could carry him, they could carry him knowing that he's going to die that way. But according to the calendar of God, it was not so. There was a day. They did resemble like the other people who were actually bragging around on him. The Bible says, when they said in Jesus' name, arise. He stood firm. The Bible says he jumped and jumped and praised the name of the Lord. He jumped and praised the name of the Lord. Where others could reach, he couldn't reach. Where could admire. He found himself reaching. He could see things from far. He saw that he's part of such things. When God undresses upon you, what is on you? When God rolls away what is upon you, some people find you in their class. Get surprised and ask you, how have you been? Do not forget. Tell them one word. It has been God. It has been God. It has been God. Some of you can reach and forget. You forget that you had something which was on you. I got surprised of something which I found in America. These are two people, these are couples. This is a couple which left Uganda. Ministers. Reach there.
Omuchara.
The wife.
Nafuna mukwano gwe.
Got a friend.
Nenga musiyaz.
A friend who is a gay. A friend who is a lesbian.
Hello? Ngamuchi?
A lesbian.
Namusomesa.
Hey, she got taught.
Nena afuko mukubo.
She also joined the colleagues. She joined the league of being a lesbian. The other one who trained her became the husband. Now she is the wife. So you find that this right marriage, which is known by God, it all died off. Now she's married to a fellow woman. So the husband rented her a house and even bought her a brand new car. Now, these are people, or this is a person who even has children. They have children here in Uganda. The world is moving at a level, a high speed level of, you know, which wickedness. When these people hold a microphone to worship God, you may think they are worshiping. Now let's say that is your sister who is in USA. She calls you,
you know,
sister, we are here in America. God saved us from the dust of Uganda. Now the person calling you is the other side, thinking that she's in heaven, but she's in hell. I thought that these are things which are in people who are not married. I thought that it is in young girls. A woman of four children. Four.
Mama wabana bameka.
She is a mother of four. Obufumbo obulibwe yavuddemu
bwa mwami na muchara jiyazala bana. Kati muchara wa muchara nengo mwami we.
She is a lesbian married to a fellow woman, same sex. There is another one I know.
Gwenasanze.
I met.
Yave Uganda ngamwita musumba.
Left Uganda being called pastor.
Boyatu useyo.
Reaching there.
Na kuatagana nechikosi chaba satanists.
Got in touch with the group of the satanists.
Na neyegana Yesu.
So this person denounced Christ and made a covenant or went into an agreement with Lucifer. Unfortunately,
but you use the papula chino chivamuweri, yachiuza nachisura mu trash rabono omoy abari mukosabana wurida ngomoya muganti genda mu trash.
Unfortunately, the other person dumped the thing in trash.
Akendo kutunulira mu trash ngamuliwe mpapura.
Check in trash.
Akendo gatagata mpapura.
Mukasasiro wa boli. Putting them together, my and came up with the paper. By nini jibabu gira mwe. Omugwa
sura na munyumba ngayaji signings.
So this person signed.
Ngaye wa Lucifer. I'm
he had already given him up, or he had already given himself to Lucifer.
Ne wanonga yava wano. Bamuita musumba.
Left Uganda being called a man of God.
Nenga nemu America bantu kanebamu wakatuti.
Reaching America, he was given a pulpit.
Nebu achitegera nti bamutegedde.
When he knew that they have discovered him,
naduka mukanisa kati mutamivu.
Ran away from church, he's a drunkard. Typical drunko.
Nasanga omuntu omujuze nangana nga musomba.
I found one man telling me, a pastor.
Singo kudi. If yasigale Uganda ne yafuse chenyinyaruwa wono mu America.
If Okudi had stayed in Uganda, now is becoming, you know, something disgracing in America. He's a drunko, he's a drunkard. There are people, the devil gives you a visa, you go die. Don't you know Wipolo, Rubala?
Nabatali baroko lebaganti singa ya sigare yomubu sumba.
Even non-believers say, we wish he would have stayed in Uganda, and he stays there pastoring his church.
Aswaza.
He's a disgrace.
Kulevo kuyari atuse.
At the level, a pastor.
Na ulide, program eriwo.
Program which is
on. Kako kudaba musondele tiketi wa mukteke kwenye njiba muze. Wachiri yenenyeze na ademwaro kuki.
They are going to force him. You know, they get money for him and they put him on plane. He comes back here, then he confesses Christ again. By force.
Mutamivu.
He's there. Kenge.
Mukama afebazwe.
Amen.
Mukama afebazwe.
Amen.
Kugamba ebibi mukubya ebya menyo mutima gwange ngane mukama.
Those are some of the bad things which broke my heart.
Nga yatula Yesu.
A person goes saying Christ. Reach a moment you make a covenant with Lucifer.
A person
gives in the life that works for Lucifer. The letter was photocopied and they said, Pastor, this is your people. These are your people. These are the pastors who come from Uganda.
Nsaba Katonda ko echo te chitubanga ko fenna mulinya lya mukama afu Yesu.
I pray that it never happens on you in Jesus name.
Aburuganda bwe chiba chivumenga cheche isobola kutusa kwe yo level.
If it is a reproach which can make you to that level.
Kutegedde mukama achikuyiringiseko
oyingira bisubizo.
Jono sanyukira jono berera ne Katonda wo. Jono yimiriranga ngabantu baraba Katonda banna.
Let God roll
so
it away.
So kuva munsonyi ategenda munsonyi banna.
And then he puts you to the position where you are going to be up with God. Not from sorrow to sorrow.
Nabe nsine batokoga anti nendoza tumuyamba deyo.
The ones who feared God and the people of the world, the non-believers say, let us solicit money. We help him, he goes back to Uganda.
Abuganda.
Brethren.
Abamu abali wano.
Some of you here.
Kancho ogere, tugenda kusaba.
We are going to pray.
Ochimente tunaba kutegera chifana nyicho chitufu.
Do you know we have not yet discovered your true image, your true likeness, or your true character?
Embera abamu yetu fudda abantu balamu.
To some of you are humble. We see you as a born again, but because of the situation which is on you.
Hello? Hello?
Amen.
Hello?
Amen.
Kona ku neighbor mugaye neighbor nkubulire.
Touch your neighbor and ask your neighbor. You have not yet discovered the other side B of me.
Oraba coin yeyo. Oraba side yene kutuno di degoinzo kuroze wedeyo.
Are you seeing the coin? The coin has two parts, the head and the tail. To some of you. When God turns you like this, you can become a good person. But another one, you have the other side B of you. You can become a difficult person.
nensaba Katonda.
But I pray to God. That reproach which has been on you when it goes away.
Foko omuntu omulungi ennyo.
Be the best person.
Kuba Katonda mulungi siwa wao.
For we serve a good God.
Basumula basigala balungi.
And the ones he delivers, they stay good.
Basumula bafuka balungi tebafuka babi.
Once he delivers you, you become good.
Bawo omukisa bebagu controlling asigwe guba controlling.
The one he blesses, they are the one to control the blessing, not the blessing to control them.
Bwakuwe ebintu.
When he gives you possessions,
ebintu sibye biku lagira.
Possessions are not the ones which send you to do what they want you to do, but you are the one who commands them.
Awobya bijja kunyumira.
There you will enjoy.
Nebi ntuka sitabitandiko kuvuga.
If you are driven by possessions,
omanyanga tiogenze kutomera.
There you get to know you are going to collide.
Mukama afibasa.
Amen.
Tugenda kusaba.
We are going to pray.
Mpudira ngorwalo kye kisere kitufu.
I feel today is the right time.
Tugenda kuata ensonge mukwemo buliyeteko kuyiringisibwa kuva
ku. We are going to surrender issue per issue at a go, one issue at a time, that it
Buri
can be rolled away.
Echiri wakati mufe.
Every reproach in our midst,
mukama chiringise.
Let God roll it away.
Achikoleji? Jotu wawade tubiyogede.
We had spoken about them yesterday.
Twayogede bimeka. Mukama biate kwa kuyiringisa ngaruga anti mukama sewa tunulia echiri kubura mubo fe. Mukama leko tunuleko wa ansi.
We told God, Lord, look and see.
Oje wo chino.
What is upon us?
Jeremiah said,
God, you know us. Remember.
Eh?
We started with what yesterday? We are going to speak one by one at a time. As we tell God, roll away. Take away this one. You tell God, roll this one away from my life. Who still remembers?
Can
we even say them here? But now, others.
No man
For no man is saying, let poverty be rolled away.
Yeah.
Chitufu.
Obwavu.
Poverty.
Sagara bogera ko ne mongero. Ani yali abula biyeko eri mongero 10 na 10 na mwenda. Boga amutya.
Proverbs 18. Omwavu
ne baganda ba mukoraji.
Amchao.
Aha. Nasigaranga abolekeze ebigambo.
He's hated by the brothers or the relatives, but he speaks ill against them.
Naba antu tebayi nokwe walabakola chi. Ojimenti abamugamba muliko okuganibwa nenga bwavu bwe bwagoba abantu sikuganibwa.
Some of you know you misinterpret things.
Waluwe njawulo wakati woganibwa no bwavu.
There is a difference between rejection and poverty. Some of you call rejection poverty. But others you are possessed with poverty, but kumbe it is rejection.
Abantu bano banonya muti guli kontontogoro ebinyonyi bigwa ku muti oguli kentontogoro tulive na Buganda aha ona chirese nenjuchi zigenda kuchi ku muti ogumuli siza swa wao
even bees
okusikiriza
are attracted
now by
a tree. Even to your life, people need to see things which are attracting them to you. Let God roll away poverty. Jesus paid. Jesus became poor and actually for us to become rich. So which means he can be rolled away.
Day.
Sickness.
And what day?
Sickness.
Telefona Buganda. Bible egambe etya kundwadde.
The Bible speaks in Isaiah. What does it say?
Isaiah 53 egambe etya.
Isaiah 55 says what?
Yesu.
Jesus.
Emigwe jamo kubwa jakora chi.
By his struck, we are healed.
Era kuva 15.
Exodus
15. He said,
you will never put on us the diseases from Egypt.
Hallelujah.
There should be away from us. Rejection. Rejection is not godly. Jesus was rejected by his own people. He was rejected by his people. That me and you will be possessed or we get into favor.
Hallelujah.
The favor of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yes, Bible Exodus
23:35.
Omukisa.
When we serve him, he is going to bless the water and the food. Let's speak of the blessing.
Bible egamba.
Bible says. Deuteronomy
20.
Whatever you lay your hands on shall be a blessing.
Shall be a blessing.
You get out as you get in. A blessing in the morning and afternoon. Blessing in the evening, Aburuganda. Blessing in the midnight.
Aburuganda. Osu katonda akujeko echechoyo echikuliko echiakufura atali ko mukisa buruganda.
Let God deliver you from that spirit which causes you not to be a blessed person. For what we are calling a reproach.
Mukama afeyebazibwe. Aburuganda.
Brethren.
Omusajja gobeta Yusuf newe bamutunda.
The man called Joseph even when he was sold by his brothers.
Bible
says when he was
Potiphar,
in the house of Potiphar, Potiphar acknowledged and knew that this young man is blessed.
Osubira kubanga tonaba kutuka ku level ya kubanga wetandikirawo oba company oba business iyo.
You may be in position not to be in that position of
no. Your company yona jolim. But the office
you are in,
oteko kuba ko mukisa gwa Katonda.
You have to be possessed by the blessing of God.
Mukama afibazwe.
Amen.
Echirala.
Another one.
Bible erega mu kitabo ekyo kya okuva 23:25.
Exodus 23:25.
Era bwakira wansaga nti agamba nti mufe tetubenga na ndwadde. Siba nakyo tekiri wao.
No sickness in our
midst.
Proceedingly says.
Agamba atya.
Says what?
Agamba atya.
Temubenga chigumba.
Leka batisomere yetulabe. Ayogera kubintu ebiwerako.
Speaks of many things.
Abiru msata abiru mutano.
Exodus 23:25.
Mm-hmm. Awo ngenda kumenya webiwerako. Tugende masu ga Katonda.
Then we go in the presence of God.
Kubabiri musatu abiri mutano. Era munaweerezanga Mukama Katonda wamwe. Naye alijiwa omukisemmere yo n'amazigo. Nange ndijawo endwadde wakati wamwe.
Endwadde anazijanga masakati gafe, yes.
So point that one point that is diseases shall be taken away.
Yeso Katonda aziringisa azije wakati mufe.
Sickness has to be taken away from us.
Endwadde zona zifanagana zita manyage gachuka.
All diseases are killer diseases. They just change names.
Tewaliwa ekirivamu olubuto.
Aburuganda.
Brethren.
No kuvamu embuto.
Miscarriages.
Echo chivume.
It's a reproach.
Ate chirala.
Ne wakubadde chigumba.
N'obugumba. Katonda yiringisa obugumba.
Barrenness is also a reproach. God rolls away reproach.
Uh-huh.
So barrenness.
Ne wakubadde chigumba munsi yo. Omuwendo gwennakuzo ndi gutuukiriza.
Katonda.
God says
it. Jotwa yogede kucho abantu okufanga bato.
People die when they are young.
Nenakuza fe. Ojukira mo yobu mukaga.
Remember in Job 6.
Aganti oritware nakunyinji.
That you'll take or you live many days.
Oisori jivamu ngoku soburunji wayo.
You will get out of the world when you are satisfied of its goodness. Yes, and I told you, brethren. It is not godly for a parent to bury her children. It is not.
Eyo premature death. Katonda jiringi se.
God roll away premature death.
Enaku zafe.
Nowadays, God shall fulfill them.
Ate chirala.
What else?
Wechiri wansa.
Proceed down.
Wabidi mumsamu. Ndisi ndike ntisa yange masogo. ndibateganya abantu bonna
bokukako ekino katonda kutekeke ntisa.
Let God put that terror on you.
Aba muteba kulabira wodala manyigo batalabawo.
You know people despise you. You are despised.
Gambe ntisa ya katonda embeko banna.
Say the terror of God to be upon me.
Aba kanchirete mongeri jojo chitegera. Oli mukazi murokore ato mufumba abamu.
You are a born again woman and man.
Mwanango wa boda boda lokuba toli kontisa.
Because you have no terror on you, the terror of God.
Na kuyimiriza abeko cha gamba.
You know, you find a boda boda rider stopping you. Mama, please stop. I want to tell you something.
Aburuga toli kontisa.
That one means there is no terror of God which is on you.
Mukama afibazwe.
Amen.
Katonda echo. Akujeke echo choku nyomebu wabanangi.
That spirit of despise to be delivered from you. We are not talking of this terror of fearing you when people do respect you.
Tulifuna Buganda? Oba ochifuna bulungi?
Are you getting me?
Waluwa muntu nga taliko chitibwa.
There is a person people don't respect you. You have no honor anywhere you go.
No let omo kozi gosa sura.
You bring a maid, you pay.
Na kuwarabura.
Hey, she speaks arrogantly when she's even facing you.
Na kurangira no busente bomuwa.
She can even tell you, this little money you give me.
Aluganda leka katonda kuteke kentisa.
Let God put the terror on you.
Mukama afebazwe.
Amen.
Mukama afebazwe.
Amen.
Nebilala twayogedde ebiriwo ebirala.
What else did we speak about?
Abaana baffe banaayigirizibwanga Mukama abooluganda.
Our children shall be taught by
the Lord. Bwe tuba tetwafuna mukisa gusoma ate abaana baffe balina okusoma
abooluganda. If we did get an opportunity to study,
kino okuyiringisibwa.
That reproach should be rolled away.
Ate njagala okutegeeza n'abamu mukyayina obusobozi obuddeyo okusoma bannaye temunaagenda nnyo wala.
To some of you have even the ability to go back to school. You are not so old. You can. Kisoboka.
Tulifuna Buganda.
Amen.
Dayo osome.
Hey, you go back and study.
Eche chivume kubanga Buganda tujja kugamba obwavu Katonda yiringisa ekivume ky'obwavu.
We are speaking of poverty.
Atoya asigarenga awanika buwanisi mikono Mukama obwavu bwagenda ninga taliko kyakola.
Lord, poverty went, but you are just there jobless. You don't do, you are not even working.
When
it goes away, God do something and God is going to bless. That reproach of that reproach of, you know, failure. You failed in education. I saw a lady of 57. We shall pray for you. Wisdom gets into your head. And then,
yadayo.
She's in school. I have
na,
a uniform.
Na asoma.
She puts on a uniform. She sits and study.
Ako okubanga bamusomera busomeza ebipande.
Hey, she's tired. You know, somebody reads for her that this is this.
P1.
P1.
We're talking about starting from P1.
For you, will not start from P1.
Abana balete homework nga nawo uwo wali.
Hey, the children bring homework. Even you, yours is also there. It is not satanic.
Chiringa chiswaza na yata chiswaza nyo gama anti mami tamanyi kusomo.
It is like ashamed. It ashamed.
Kwe kubanga mutu demu revising.
You are seated revising.
Owa kubanga badja no kubu uze na nyuku tachinga tajimanyi.
A child comes and, you know, she brings the chart. This one, Aksimbazi. So they ask you, what is this? You cannot even read
Aksimbazi.
What is ashaming?
Okubu uze nga tomanyi.
Asking you, you don't know.
Okusinga kubanga mosaza mwena kano katege den gos wa echi singo.
Hey, you sit together, you know, you revise together.
Omaya soro kweka chintu na yatense ya chimanya choli.
You can hide something, but the world will come to know what you are.
Baja kusimba cheke bagambe jisigning.
They will give you a check and they tell you, you know, sign this check. Katobade
utumuza katona byagenda okora
of what God has been doing here.
Ngomanyi newo basayininga.
Ojja kubuzo bakano kachi oyinza nokasula.
Nina omusumba momo manyi.
I have a pastor I know.
Tetwasoka kumanya ntamanyi kusoma.
At first we didn't know that he knows how to read.
Kati
Mwana watu ono neye putiwo. Actually, he holds the Bible which is English. You know, instead of putting the Bible right upright, but the Bible was, you know, upside down. Ajisomera kubiku kujyo. He one time came to our church when we were still down there. We even told him, you pretend that you know you can speak English and yet you cannot speak even the old Bibles of English, but you can go back and study. That reproach of lack of education, let God roll it away. That one which causes your children to rebel.
That reproach.
Some of you are supposed to get married, but you are here looking on. Amen. Amen.
Ekivume kyabaziba amaaso tebalaba.
You know, brothers who are seated here, the Nsubugas, the Chisaches, they are looking at sisters that they have beards.
Areva chinobe group.
Amen.
Bagambo kokoro bugeyana. Tulifuna Buganda.
Amen.
Echo. Jona bademba gamba.
I was telling you yesterday.
Ebintu tubisekera munesi byakuseka.
We shouldn't laugh around.
Teri chiruma.
Nothing.
Oyina abana.
You have kama
kusobozesa basomye.
They are educated. 30.
Eh?
30.
Osura na bawo ansuwa kasoli yake kamu.
You sleep under one roof. They are not working.
Tebafumbirwa,
tebawasa. They are not getting married. They are not even marrying.
Mukaga gwa chironga mwana konkona. Myaka ana.
At around midnight, that is when your son comes back home. He's knocking at the door.
Midday.
He comes back staggering when he's, you know, when he's drunk. This is the mother, you know, in spirit praising God. That is when your son comes. Open for me. Or you hear boda riders, they are knocking on the door saying that, you know, your daughter is being brought back. Things shouldn't be like that. When there is that reproach of drunkenness in your house, let God roll it away. Sexual immorality, God to roll it away. Amen. Amen. In other words, some, you know, laziness can also be a reproach. Some people are lazy.
Olimo miaka ya mito.
You are young.
Ne mwanange gwensi wensi wajivam.
For you are saying that, you know, I am out of the world.
Ens omanyo sojivam.
You know, leaving the world.
Getting out of the world. Katonda.
Do you know that God?
Walikera kumachoku jukira alibako chakora.
For you say the time he remembers me, remember me.
Echo nsono ganti mukama ngoroko sa.
You can tell God, wake me up. That I may not waste years. I may not waste my time. Every day you lose, that day will not come back. Every gone week, it can never come back. Every year you leave behind can never come back. But God can help you. That you rise up in power. In Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Every type of
witchcraft.
Or they put it on you through witchcraft. Through anything which come from where we come from. The ones which have made us to be the way we are. Let God roll them away. Let God roll them away. He rolled them away.
Takes them.
On Sunday we are going to anoint.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ne Sunday akawungezi tujja kusinza businza Katonda. No word, it is only worshiping God.
On Sunday we are going to be worshiping kusinza businza only. Teri chigambo ne kumusinza.
Ngatuka kasa.
a family that God,
oyo atula ku Namulondo,
he who sits
yakitutte
on the throne, he took it away.
Tulifena Buganda.
Amen.
Tulifena.
Amen.
Tulifena Buganda.
Amen.
Nze nchikaka sanchi wulira na baganda ntini ne jengo lye tulimu siya banga dene liyita buyisi naye abagenda nalyo bagenda genda nalyo.
100%
abatali bikulirwa bayinza obutali bikulirwa.
This is a way which jengo is not usual. And the ones who have gotten revelation of it are the ones who are going to learn into that wave. But the ones who are not seeing it, they will be left behind. Others you will find.
He
has taken you.
He
has put you at a certain level.
So, ngenda koma wano.
Going to stop here.